Hey, Carrie here. I keep getting people asking me what's going on with the real estate market. So I'm here to give you a little update on what's going on. Since most of us are working from home, a lot of people are now wanting to move to a bigger home, and they are moving away from San Francisco and those highly populated areas. And a lot of those people are living in small homes or, apartments, condos, and they're able now to go buy a home since they're working from home. So that is causing so many people moving out to our area where it's more affordable. So we're seeing tons of people coming from the Bay Area out. We also see multiple offers. Oh my gosh, in Dublin, I mean, we're talking 17 offers. Antioch, oh my gosh, Antioch, 19, 20 offers. I mean, that's how crazy it is right now. So, in this market, I'm gonna give you a little piece of advice. You need an agent who is seasoned, who has seen times like this, who knows how to write these offers, and also knows how to sell your home and get you the most money. So, you need a seasoned agent, someone like me. I have been in the industry since 2002. So, it's a great market. Also, if you're a buyer, holy Toledo. Rates are so low. I am seeing people getting rates in the twos, like 2%. Like money isn't so cheap right now to, I mean, it's so cheap. Two, 2.5? I mean, it's insane. So if you haven't refinanced, it's a great time. If you need lenders, I know some amazing lenders that I've worked with over the years. Also, it's a great time to buy. If you want to buy your move-up home, now is a great time. Also, if you're a seller, right now is like, oh, it's like a fantastic time. So, if you know anybody who needs a great agent, I would be happy to help you. I hope that everybody's doing great. I know we're going into Labor Day weekend and we're gonna have a heat wave, which is gonna be fun, right? We can get outside and do some cool things, spend time with family and friends. I hope everybody keeps cool, stays safe, and is healthy. Make sure you're taking your vitamins. Have a fabulous day. Let me know if you need any information about the real estate market, especially in your neck of the woods, in your neighborhood. I can give you the stats on that. Have a fabulous day. Take care.